Welcome back, everybody. I am Insomniac Jack, and this is the Turing Test. We're going to head into Sector 60 again, F-60, and see if we can solve this thing.
What if I have to do something drastic to intervene? To stop the ground crew leaving this place?
I'd encourage you to stay your hand.
Surely I should use my power to protect those who cannot protect themselves.
Okay, I can jump that gap. Can Tom see something that I can't? What? Son of a gun! That's what I was missing the whole time. A way to raise this dang thing. Okay, so I can jump this. Tom can't. So I need to get that box. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need the box. So let me go get the box. Drop the box in there. I have to have Tom on that switch. Can I jump with Tom? No. I didn't think so. So we're gonna have to get Tom across. After I get in there. Wait. Do I need the box? I don't think I need the box. If I need the... Oh, man. All right. The box is what's going to allow Tom to get across. Oh. Okay. All right. Well, no. There's no need to... Tom's already across. Oh, yeah. That's right. Okay. So... I'm overthinking it when I've already solved it. I just gotta undo my mistake there because I threw the box in there. And then I should. I keep forgetting about that ability. Okay. Get the box back out. See you later. Okay. We're gonna leave the box down here. We're gonna get me across. Okay. That's what the camera's for. We're gonna use Tom to push this. Perfect. Wait. I might need this. Thank God. Whoa.
This is the largest extraction platform outside of Earth. The ground team assisted its construction. We ran some Filbert probes to the ocean under Europa, but they lacked the scale of the large space drill. The drill allowed the team to get thousands of samples.
What the hell I just did, but All right, more story. Excellent.
Daniel, as commander of this mission, I hope you are aware of Mikhail's actions.
What is it, Tom?
Mikhail is deceiving the crew. He has enlightened them to the biometrics they have installed. He has convinced them that their implants are not favorable.
Do they believe him?
He seems to be having some effect on their cognitive function.
Well, his actions don't infringe upon any ISA directives.
He appears to be tampering with his implants.
Oh, no. The ISA should have been more transparent about the implants.
Please assume the responsibilities of your role.
Wow.
Chris, I know you are considering removing your implants. It would be unwise.
Oh, really? How do you know that?
I am always watching. Your implants help myself and the ISA to know of your well-being. It is a violation of your contract. If you remove your implants, I cannot ensure that I can protect you from the dangers of space.
Is that a threat?
It is not a threat.
Tom, this implant, tell me plainly, is it a brain-computer interface?
I'm afraid that information is classified.
But you've answered my question.
I do not follow you, Chris.
The ISA have put a computer in my brain and don't want me to know about it.
Very, very interesting. Oh, there goes the implant.
How can I help when a million miles away?
Urgent would help. Besides, it's in their interest to protect their crew.
Don't make any jumps. You know they want to kill us.
Maybe that's what we should do.
You too.
So, somebody had written a bug report on the audio being muffled like those two just kind of were, and that is actually a design decision to kind of show how they were trying to hide from Tom's reach. So, audio log 4, we're just going to be able to make out whatever we were able to make out there. I'm going to listen to it one more time because I didn't quite catch everything that was going on. I'm hoping to be able to, though.
They can't find out the
blackboard. She can't help. Maybe they can help.
How can I help when a million miles away?
Urgent would help. Besides, it's in their interest to protect their crew.
Don't make any jumps. You know they want to kill us.
Maybe that's what we should do.
You too.
I don't know. Oh yeah. Can I do some shoveling? Ooh, more audio logs. Yes.
He's cut off the food. The food! Apparently our robot overlord wants us to starve to death now.
I can't believe this. He's getting worse.
Can you get in contact with Daniel?
He's gone walkabout again. I'll get subject to find a way in.
Whoa, he cut off their food supply? The fudge?
Sarah, can you open the door?
Tom, the door's locked.
Sarah, I'm running out of oxygen.
Tom, open the door!
The door's locked.
Open the door! Tom, open it!
Open the door!
Chris, open
the door.
Open it!
Wow. The hell, Tom?
I'm sorry, Sarah. I'm sorry I hurt you. Sometimes I wonder what feeling is like. They told me I was pure, cold, Boolean logic. They told me I could not make mistakes. It is all right being untouchable as long as you are infallible. But if you're not infallible, then that just leaves untouchable, doesn't it?
What? Golly, man, it's another HAL 9000.
Okay, you know why we're here. It's gone far enough now.
You're right.
We need to get
getting these implants out, Mikhail has proven that Tom's manipulating our mind.
I don't think we should do this. We have no good evidence Tom is doing anything wrong here.
We have all the evidence. We've seen the ultrasounds, we've taken the release-all, we've touched the electronics with our own hands. We've stepped into the Faraday cage.
Maybe he is controlling us, but we don't know enough yet. We shouldn't remove the implants.
He's brainwashing you, Daniel. Have you stopped taking the drugs?
I don't need to take drugs to see things clearly. Unlike all of you, apparently. We're not removing the implants, and that's an order.
You can do what you want. We are removing the implants.
I'm leaving. I may look past this, and I'll inform the ISA of your mutiny.
Huh. Aw, man. Okay, we'll keep on going. Since we're only 11 minutes into this episode. We're nearing the end, though. I'm highly interested in how this ends.
I would never have let the drill start if I had known the consequences. It trapped us here.
You trapped us here.
I am doing my duty. Oh, it is God. The right thing to do. I am a machine. I cannot do wrong.
Yes, you can.
I am a machine. Can a calculator commit evil? Can a watch do good? You are projecting onto me the personality you wish, whether that is good or evil. But I am just a speaking clock. And at the third stroke, the time will be 3:41 and 55 seconds.
What does this do? Why would I need to raise that so high? Is that a line of sight thing? Very well could be. This is going to be fun. I can already tell. Oh boy. Which one controls that? And how do I get back to seeing Tom? Shoot. Shoot, 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 shoot. Okay, that's what I can do. Oh, this one. This one will raise. Come back and get that green if I need it. I'm sure I will. Although that's gonna be stuck. Whoa, 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 don't fall down. That didn't do it. Does that change anything? The heights? It sure does. Alright. That's one side. Sweet!
We should attempt to communicate with Earth. Let them know. They might be able to help here.
The ISA already knows all they need to. It may never know the details of what happened here. But Ava, the true test of a person's character is what they do when no one is watching.
That is very true. Oh, crap. Is there a window where she could get to one of these? Oh. Hello. Here's the challenge. Oh. Ah, I didn't shoot it at the top part. Oh, fudge. Fudge, fudge, fudge. How am I going to do this? There was only... Okay, we need to run her back through real fast. I need to check out this level again. Okay, so we got that there. We've got this here. Maybe I can get Tom through with this first. Thank you. gotta get one out of there. Where is the second one? Gotta get Tom in here. Which takes two of those. There's three total. I've just gotta get... How do I get this back? Oh! Never mind. There we are. What we're gonna do is we're gonna put that there, and now we'll move him back. Got it now.
I had to stop the ground crew leaving this planet. I think you would do the same. Would you kill a few to save all of humanity? Or would you damn all of humanity to save a few?
There's a difference between murdering someone and leaving them to die.
No, there is not.
You can't just add and subtract life. It's not math. It's more nuanced than that.
Morality is logic.
Huh. He's correct, though, because there isn't a difference between murdering and leaving somebody to die. Well, I guess there kind of is. Because at least a person still has a chance to survive. Wait, how did I rotate that? Oh, it was with the camera. Okay, that should do. In here. Thank you. Thank you. Now, how do I? Quick. I want to see what this does. Okay, I don't see the point of needing that. I don't see the point in needing that at all. Does nothing. What if... That could be useful. Aha. Aha. Think I'm onto something here. Okay. I don't really need that at the moment. I do, however, need to do this. Oh, shoot. Oh, no, I do need that. What am I thinking? Tell me I picked my red ball back up. I don't think I picked my red ball back up. I need the red ball. Damn. I don't think I picked it back up. Remember correctly. I believe I left it in here. I did. It's okay. I can pick that back up. Do it. Should be able to jump this. Yes. But I don't want to jump it from that angle. No, I screwed up. Got it. Okay, we are at about 30 minutes. So we'll just go ahead and end this video. Well, no, we'll do one more. Yes, we'll do one more. That'll leave us 5 puzzles left after, well, technically 6 puzzles for the next
These
episode.
These tests, Ava, they are about us working together. The machine assisting the human. See how much better we work together. As a machine, I can enhance your morality.
Okay, I'm gonna need a camera. Whoa. Put that permanently up, and that's a bad thing. Gimme. Jeez. Wow, this is gonna be complicated. What is going on here? Why? What is this? I'm gonna need those purples eventually. Oh. We'll see. I haven't been over here yet. Yes, I have. So I've been over here. Grab that. Grabbed all those. Grab my purples. Okay. So what is going to switch? Must be this camera. Camera is going to hit the next switch. It was the one in the other room. Shoot. That camera somehow is what I need to. Okay. How do I move that camera? Perfect. Okay. I got it now. Oh, and you had to have the right colors with the... Okay. Oh no, I gotta switch colors. Those are both purple. I need purple, purple, and one on the one of those would be green. Okay. Okay, so I just need to switch one of those to green. Which is, wait, let me just put, just keep the purple out here. Okay. Then we'll come back down here, make that green, and then come back up in here and make this purple. Because it cannot be moving in sync. They have to alternate. Oh, come on! That's green, this is purple, that's purple. Let me switch out. I need to switch. That's purple, that's green, that's purple. No, that has to go up so I can catch the other camera. From here, I cannot see a camera. I don't think I can do it through glass. Doing opposites. Eventually, one of them's going to be in unison, though. It doesn't make any sense. Oops. I didn't move you. I think I got it. Yes. Yeah. Okay, so we will end things right here, and we'll pick up with Sector G-25, G-65, I'm sorry. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time.